In this video, we're going to take a look at one of my favorite apps, Reorder It. With Reorder It, what we're able to do is change the order of our phone numbers or email addresses in our contacts. We can use Reorder It on the iPad and iPhone. Let's take a look at Reorder It. Now, before I get started, I am not affiliated with the developer of Reorder It. They don't know who I am as far as I know, and I don't know who they are. This is just an app that I really like, and I think it could help other people. So let's go over to my iPad and take a look at Reorder It. First thing we're going to do is open up the Contacts app so you can see what I mean, how we can't change the order of a phone number. I'm going to go to Contacts here. I'm looking at Apple, and if we look at Apple here, you're going to see I have three different phone numbers. Now, what I would like to do is move the phone number for my local Apple store here up towards the top. So what I need to do is just drag this up towards the top. Well, we can't do that. If I go and edit this, you're going to see I can't drag these up. We can't change the order of these phone numbers. We can't change the order of the email addresses if I had multiple email addresses. So if someone has an email address and they have a new email address, you'd like to make that one their primary email address. The only way that you could do that by default is by copying this and then pasting it down to a new phone number, and then you copy this and paste it up towards the top here. So we have to do it manually. This can really get to be a pain when we want to change the label. So we can see that we have Woodland here. What I would like to do is change that label. Well, what I'd have to do is go to Main here and then go and add a custom label or choose from one of my other labels here. So it's a multi-step process to change the order of our phone numbers or email addresses or even addresses. Let's say someone moved. You want to change their primary address. How do you do that? Well, we can use an app called Reorder It. So what I'm going to do is cancel this. Now what we're going to do is take a look at Reorder It. I'll show you where it is in the App Store towards the end of the video, but let's just see how this works. So I swipe up and I have Reorder It here. Now all I need to do is just open it up, and down towards the bottom we can see we have all of the different types of information we can reorder. So I could reorder email addresses, I can reorder addresses, dates, URLs if they have multiple websites, and phone numbers. This is what I'm going to be working on here. So I just have it selected for phone. Now when we look at this, you're going to see I have Woodland down towards the bottom. I want to move this up towards the top. If we go back over to my contacts, we can see Woodland is down at the bottom. So now all I have to do is just go back over to Reorder It, and we go over to the right side here and we drag this up, put it up towards the top. Now Woodland is up at the top. Watch what happens when I go back over to the Contacts app. We can see that Woodland is up towards the top. Let's go and move it to the middle. I'm going to go back over to Reorder It. All I have to do is just drag this down into the middle here, and then when I go back over to Contacts, we can see that Woodland is in the middle. We can do the same thing on the iPhone, so let's go over to my iPhone here. I have the app Reorder It. So I'm going to swipe over. We can see that Reorder It is here. All I have to do is just tap on it. And again, I have all of the different categories across the bottom here. I make sure I'm looking at my phone number because that's what I want to reorder. And let's go with Woodland down at the bottom. Now, when I go over to my iPad and we go over to my contacts, Woodland is down at the bottom. So now, where is this in the App Store? Let's make sure you're getting the right app if you were to download it. When I purchased it, it was only 99 cents. It's not a bad deal. So let's go over to my iPad. We'll first look at this on the iPad. And now what I need to do is go to the App Store. So I'm going to swipe up and we go over to the App Store. From here, what I need to do is search for Reorder. So I'm going to tap on search here. And I just type in Reorder It. It does have an exclamation point, so I'm just going to type it in there. But if you don't type the exclamation point, you'll still be able to find it. So now it's searching, and we have Reorder It. This is the one that we want. And again, I purchased it for 99 cents. I don't know what the current price is, but it is an inexpensive app. It is not a subscription. All you have to do is just download it, open it up, and then select what you want to reorder. If you want to download it on the iPhone, you just go over to the iPhone, and then we go over to our App Store, And then we search for reorder it, and you're going to see I have reorder it here. So that's how we can reorder our information, such as phone numbers, email addresses, or even addresses. We do this through an app called Reorder It. So that's one of my favorite apps, Reorder It. It's pretty simple. It basically does one thing. It allows you to change the order of phone numbers or email addresses or addresses within your contacts. It is only available on the iPad and iPhone. You can download it to your M1, but I have found that it doesn't work when you use it on an M1. So if you try it on an M1, it might not work, but it does work. It works great on an iPad and iPhone. So that's how Reorder It works and why it is one of my favorite apps.